Scaling models in Blender can be difficult, especially if they have complicated rigs and controls. However, for newly imported XPS models, it's quite easy. So you should make sure that your models are sized correctly before you do any posing. To illustrate how this works, I've imported this XPS model. By default, a Blender scene will have its units set to none. I'll switch to meters for simplicity's sake. If we select our model or its armature and look at the dimensions in the end panel, we can see our model is about 4 meters tall in the Z-axis. For a lady, that's a bit tall. So let's scale her down. Mouse into the viewport and hit the A button until all the visible elements of your model are selected. If you have hidden parts of your model, make sure to unhide and select them as well. Otherwise, they will not be scaled up. Hit the S button to start scaling. Keep an eye on the dimensions in the end panel. Keep scaling your model until she's the size you want. Now, as a final step, hit Ctrl A and select All Transforms. This will apply the transformation as the basis for whatever you do with the model afterwards. If you run into issues, take note of the hierarchy in the outliner. You should select and scale all the parts of your character simultaneously. Missing any of them, or only scaling the armature, may cause unforeseen issues. Note that this step of the process might break on more complicated rigs like Rigify. These rigs use scripts, specialized controls, and modifiers to provide additional control over the model and deserve their own video. But that's for another time. Make sure to subscribe to not miss the upcoming tutorial series on Blender rigging. Thanks for watching.